ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ, ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಕಾಮಾಕ್ಷಿ. ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹ ಐತಿಹಾಸಿಕ ವಾಹನ. ಗುಡ್ ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಲೇಡೀಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಜೆಂಟಲ್ಮೆನ್. ಮೈ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವಿಂಟೇಜ್ ಕಾರ್ ಮ್ಯಾಸ್ಕಾಟ್. ದೀಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಸ್ಕಾಟ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪುಟ್ ಓವರ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ಹಾನ್ಸ್ ದ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಲಾಕ್. ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಡಿಸೈನ್ಸ್. And every design that you see here is a very simple, elegant, versatile and functional. I hope you all like my design. Thank you for your time, Kamakshi.
Hi, this is Shivani from Jewelry Design Department. My inspiration is optics, and I was basically inspired from the colors and the shape of the petals of optics. This is my design book. And the shape of petals of orchids I try to show here in the entire thing. The bulk of orchids can be seen in the drops that I have drawn here. My design basically is classic come contemporary. Thank you. Hi, I'm Sujata here, and I have drawn my very inspiration from the concept of the day after darkness. The inspiration is the day after darkness. You can see on my board there's a transition from dark colors to very vibrant sun. In dark colors you can see out beautiful pictures. In the vibrant sun you can see cars and actually high photo pictures. This is how I have tried to draw my inspiration from this very concept. Finally, I present to you my design, the day after darkness. Here you can see my design. On the left side, I have shown black just empowering all the colors. Slowly you can see the sun rising here, and as the sun is rising, it becomes deep red in color. Because of the rays of the sun, here actually you see a very spread of light from light yellow to deep red, which actually shows the how bright can colors be and how bright a light can be after darkness. I hope my design is taking you into a vibrant world of color. Thank you.
Hi, this is Deepa Gore. I'm from Jewelry Department. Jewelry Department is art and personal communication. This is my inspiration board. I have taken my inspiration as input and seen as giving. This is my design code. I have used a ring all around the necklace. I have made a pair of necklace, earrings and an armlet to the classic from contemporary style. Thank you.
Hi, I am Devon. My inspiration is vogue. As you can see the many photographs here, there are angry waves and calm waves. I have tried to depict these waves into my design and my mood board, angriness and calmness. This is my design board. As you can see, I have depicted all the points into my design, angriness and calmness of the moon. These are the angry waves as you can see, and I have compared the calmness of the waves using the pearls, white and black beads. And the center of the design is the oyster giving birth of pearls, and I have compared this to the moon. I hope you all like my design. Thank you.
My name is Anusha. I'm from Jewelry Department. My inspiration is Peter Pan. First impression is not always what it seems. Raindrops fall at intervals in different shapes and sizes, making melodious music. Pitter-patter is the music of rain when it hits the ground. My design consists of a combination of raindrops and musical notes which fall together in harmony, making my jewelry more elegant.
I am Arun from Jewelry Department. I'm here to show my design. My inspiration is four seasons. Summer, spring, autumn and winter. It shows the love. It is also related with the human love. It shows the infant, youth and intelligence and their own age. This is my dwelling design. It is inspired by four seasons. I am often to our events, but it was either day. And our design are joker and address. This can also be used as a dress bag, a handle, and a finger ring. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the jewelry department, the first collection in the first jewelry collection, please give it up for Four Seasons by designer Arvind.
Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome designer Arvind along with our beautiful model, who is actress Radhika Gandhi. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome designer Shivani. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome designer Sujata Sura.